Once again, injustice is being committed in the air. By the name of Jah, we shall destroy them. Riley Selassie.
So you can see the final chapter, the revelation, visions, power. Faculty, too much confusion, no more unification, it's just totalitarianism, disillusion, dictatorial, systemizing, the devil's on the primacy watch them, going against the counters of Elohim, Haile Selassie, the first we have, remember him, is any other thing, will lead us to destruction and distinction, why? Stop the violence, 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 stop the killing, stop the looting and the shooting and the lying and the exploitation, stop it Babylon.
Collective extension. When the stark choice is thus is revealed in all its naked horror, there we hesitate as to our choice. The choice we know, the means we can rediscover in our invigorated and mature United Nations. The will to act and the courage and determination to implement the decision we must take. Let the decision be the birth of the United Nations. And the reaffirmation of our faith in the ever-continuing validity of the purpose and the principle for which it was established. A grave responsibility rests upon us to ensure our own collective survival and the future of our born generation. May the Almighty grant us the wisdom, the courage, and the determination to rise to the supreme challenge we have reached.
Selassie, I the first time. Selassie, I the first.